I had a nice intro for Noel Furlong, but I'll have to scrap that because it's not him who's in the hot seat this week for the news. It is the one and only Paddy Fong. Paddy, how are you?
Well, John.
How are you? Thanks.
No hassle. Noel, he's not around him. Noel, he's getting the second jab.
Oh, he's getting the second jab. Jeez, that was quick.
Well, he didn't want to wait the 4 weeks.
Okay.
He made him give it to him.
Did he?
He went in and he went in with a different cap on then, and he got one other arm as well. Well, he said he got a right shot while he was in town, you know. He wanted to be covered for the pubs opening.
All right, yeah.
Yeah, he said he would if he got it.
Oh, whoop.
And Padre got it as well. Noel's oldest lad.
Did he?
He'd be that age, would I say, yeah.
What age is he?
Jesus, he must be in his 40s, isn't he? What is he?
Jesus Christ.
Noel, I'd say you'd have to cut him open and count the rings. No hassle. Well, he'd be older than me anyway.
Yeah. What age are you, Paddy?
Well, I went to school with Noel, but right. I skipped on. I skipped ahead.
You skipped ahead?
Yeah, well, I went from first class to caretaker.
You're having some difficulties there.
I seen a fella. We were inside in school, and a fella drove in. to do the shoots.
Right.
Ah. The thrill of seeing them letters go up. Jeez, they must have been 100 yards high. I wouldn't be great with the sums now.
Yeah. 100 yards.
It wouldn't be hectic.
Whoa, some letter.
Jeez, I need to go to the moon. I started working with Duncan's then.
Did you?
I left school.
At first class.
And the guards pulled me over. I was driving a combine down the Mitchelstown Road. And they said, what age are you? And so I said, I don't know. It's probably all the one. We ended up in a high speed chase.
In a company.
Two squad cars followed me in the combine. And they were well able to keep into me now.
And that's right.
To be honest, Tom.
Yeah.
You know, I knew the road.
Yeah.
The big yellow New Holland, she ran out of juice. And they said, why didn't you stop? And I said, oh, I had the earmuffs in, I didn't hear you. And they said, but we pulled you over, we were talking to you. And I said, I don't remember that now. See, you could have the wrong man. If I were you, I'd call for backup. Could have, your men could be on the loose. You could have got loose. You don't want some looper going around the road, Kathleen, you know? You told me, like, I wasn't around. I got put off the road.
No way.
Until I was 12. It was the toughest 4 years of my life. I have a bit of news.
Yes.
Local news.
Oh, lovely.
The Bridge Bar have a new bar made. She's not from around.
Is she?
Oh, she's a fancy woman.
What do you mean a fancy woman?
She got a lot of work done.
What kind of work?
When I said that, I asked, was it Hellies that done the work? Or who was it? They do a lot of the work around here, but not. It was some fella from Dublin. And I tell you, her teeth. You want to see her teeth? They're wicked white. They were like the lines of a new bypass. I say she never drank a cup of tea. She got some sort of a treatment done.
Okay, she got her teeth whitened.
Well, there was none of that back in my day.
Was there not?
Well, you'd be lucky to have teeth at all. A lot of people are born with no teeth.
I think most people are bad.
And then they said her lips weren't her own at all.
Who's were they?
She got him off some fella in Dublin. Well, they work anyway. She never stops talking. She got bits put into her hair. She got bits put into the hair. Didn't her own hair at all.
Extensions?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I said, she's like putting a new roof in a hen house. Cover. Keeps out the rain, but the eggs taste the same. And the hair, I heard, could be the hair of a horse.
Is it?
I heard that.
Who said that?
I heard it around. There was none of it in my day. You had your own hair. You didn't have anyone else's. She got the breast done.
Did she? Or boobs?
She got a bit put on them, yeah. You wouldn't remember now, Beck. The first woman I saw with that was the lifeguard over in America.
Yeah.
And you remember she was on the television show?
Cindy Crawford?
No. Baywatch.
Pamela Anderson?
Yeah. She has the sharks she was run the other way by. Two O'Neill, size 5, coming in. Like footballs in a pillowcase. Cheers, this the new bear, mate, anyway, but you'll go in for a look anyway, you will.
I will, yeah, I'll go for a pint.
I'd say you would if you got it. Oh, <hop. laughs> Local news. Lofty Lonergan, he's looking for a new apprentice plumber.
Okay.
The last fella, he fell into a hole, and there was no sign of him. There was no sign of him anyway.
How long's he gone?
He's gone. Into the hole. The parents were wicked upset.
I'm not surprised.
Lofty said, the new apprentice can stay with the parents. So there'll be no hassle, like.
He's just moving in another son.
Yeah. No hassle. He must be, the candidate, must be willing to work hard. Knowledge of pipe will be essential. Call 052-612-5299 and ask for Big Lofty. Tell him you're an expert in pipe and you're looking for a start.
What was the number again?
Yeah, you won't listen. Hey, stuck for a hand at the weekend, you know, apprentice.
Who Lofty?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He going first fix in Highlands Cottage. We fall in, give him a hand to help out, really.
What the?
Saturday morning. 7 on the button, I'll pick up.
Okay. Right. 7 on the button, is it? 7?
Seven on the button now, I'll pick you up.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez, I won't be around now. I won't be around now Saturday.
Not on Saturday.
No, I'm spraying nettles for Shammy Buck. And they're going out his ear. That wouldn't be hectic. You'll give Lofty a hand, you will.
I don't know if I'm around.
You'll give him a hand. You will.
Okay. I'm
after saying you'll be around.
Okay.
Sunday,
yeah.
Sunday morning, 3 of us will go. We'll wire into it.
Okay.
Right, I'll pick up Sunday morning.
What time?
8 o'clock.
Okay.
Oh, jeez, I won't be around now Sunday.
What are you going to
do? I'm going, I won't be around now Sunday. I'm ferrying lads into mess. The daycare bus in there out go over the COVID.
Okay.
I run them in and out in ones and twos. I run them in and out. And I dose the whole thing in bleach. No hassle.
What, the car?
Yeah, the Astra had never been so clean.
Yeah.
For the COVID. So you'll fall in Sunday, you know, you will.
Could go on fight, so yeah.
No hassle. Next week, now we'll make it up.
Okay, what?
We'll go at it.
What day? What day do you want to do?
We'll go ahead now, right out.
Okay.
No, we'll really get stuck in now.
Okay.
Next week, right?
Yeah, okay.
Monday morning now.
Yeah, okay, what time?
No missing, right?
Okay, what time?
I'll see you out at Lofty's now for 7:30, right?
Right, okay.
I'm just... Would you believe it now? I won't be around the next week.
Why were
the three have to be cleared out of Donovan's? I'll find big three by.
Is it?
Myself and Noel now, we take the firewood out of it.
Yeah.
Now, Noel said it's not falling until Sunday night. So Noel would be wicked good with the weather.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. He just knows it's going to fall.
God, he'd be spot on. It's freakish now at times.
But he'd just ring you up?
Oh, yeah. He'd say it'd be a three fall, and he'd have it down into a tee. He could have gone professional at the weather.
Could.
Oh, my God, would he take timber?
He would.
He would if he got it. That's the local news now.
Paddy, thanks a million. I'll see you on the Monday or Tuesday.
I'll give you a shout.
Okay, thanks.
I want to make sure I'll be around.
Good man.